Hello friends, welcome to Vyapar Learning Hub. Today in this video, we will talk about a very important feature called multi-user sync, with the help of which you can synchronize data with multiple devices or with multiple users and can manage the business from anywhere. So without waiting, let's see how you can use this. So for this, open Vyapar. On the left menu, you can see sync option. Click on it. Now we would like to tell you, if you are using sync from before, then here you can see details that you have logged in as admin. But if you are using sync for the first time, then you would have to log in using your phone number of email ID from which you want to make admin account. Once login is completed, you will see this kind of screen. Here you can see that sync for this company is turned on. You are admin of data, and you can give access to other users or devices who can use the data with the help of sync. For that, you have to add user email or phone number on the right hand side to whom you want to give access. After entering details, click on invite user button. Over here we want to tell you, if you want to give access to desktop user, then enter the email of the user. They would receive email from team Vyapar on that ID from which they have to click on link to download Vyapar. And if you have invited user through phone number, then they will get a SMS and WhatsApp message with invite link. From there they have to download Vyapar. After downloading and opening Vyapar, they will get an option, join a company shared with you. After clicking there, they have to log in through details from which you had invited them. After login is done, they would get two options on the top: companies shared with me and my companies. In shared with me option, they would get companies which you have shared with them. Now in front of the company name, click on join button to join company. Now user can use this company. But if user is using Vyapar from before, then they have to go to company section in left menu and click on change company. And if they are joining from mobile, they have to go to left menu, click on change company, and then manage companies. Over here in shared with me option, they will see companies which you have shared with them. Or they will get option of login now. Complete the login and now click on join button next to company name. Now user can use this company. As soon as your user completes this process, on left section of your device, go to sync option and refresh the page to see details. This includes username, what is the role, and also status if user is using sync or not. If they are not using, then you will see left instead of join. So here you can see details of all the users that you have given access of data to, how many users and to which users, and inside you will also get pending invites list. Now if for some reason you want to remove access of any user, then just use the delete button in front of the user to remove the access of any user. After doing this, user's access will be over and they will see an error like this, and now they cannot access that company. So friends, in today's video, you see how you can use multi-user sync feature easily and can give access to multiple users and also keep all the details with you. The biggest benefit is that you would know who all has access to your data. We hope that you liked this video. If you did, please like the video and also share it with your business friends. If you want any information related to Vyapar, then you can call us or WhatsApp us. Our contact details are present on screen. For more videos like this, subscribe our YouTube channel and do not forget to press the bell icon. Thank you for using Vyapar and happy Vyaparing.